In this short video tutorial, I will show you how to create a hyperlink with an ActiveX image container in Excel, using VBA. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.